Hi, I want to show you how to make print screen on the picture. Just you receive this one and you just right click extra file and then click OK. After that, you go to the folder, you click this one. Okay, you click it in here, close. You click and then you see this one. After that, you open the brochure and then you just capture this one. And then copy and just copy and send me my KakaoTalk example this one. Okay, just close and just do this one for capture where you want to capture this one for faster.